For the first time together in concert, Cecilia Bartoli and Bryn Terrell. They sing the teasing duet, Dunque Io Son, from Rossini's The Barber of Seville. Cecilia Bartoli and Bryn Terrible in Dunque Il Son from Rossini's The Barber of Seville. Next, Mr. Terrible is Scarpia in a powerful Te Deum from Tosca.
Respiri la carrozza, resto, seguila dovunque vada, non visto profeti. Palazzo Farnese. Thank you.
Bass baritone Bryn Terrell with the gripping Te Deum from Tosca. Now, the lovely Ruth Ann Swenson is Massenet's Manon. Je marche sur tous les chemins.
Oh, my God.
soprano Ruth Ann Swenson as Massenet's Manon. Now she'll be joined by tenor Richard Leitch for Toi, Vous from Manon.
Et qui sur le sable
Metropolitan Opera artists Ruth Ann Swenson and Richard Leach in that glorious duet from Manon by Massenet.
Ladies and gentlemen, New York's number one opera fan, the mayor of the city of New York, Mayor Rudy Giuliani.
Thank you very much. It's wonderful to join you this evening. Tonight's event is a very rare opportunity to see some of the greatest opera singers in the world in memory of one of the greatest opera singers ever, Richard Tucker. For me, this is like being at the last game of the World Series. My two great passions are baseball, so the Yankees won the World Series this year, and opera, and I think the work of this foundation is really absolutely unbelievably important to us, to carry on the legacy of Richard Tucker by helping opera singers, American opera singers, and developing the art of opera in New York and in America is a wonderful tribute to a man who brought so much beauty and so much love and so much wonder to New York, performing at the Metropolitan Opera, performing in New York. He was a New Yorker, he is a New Yorker, and he elevates New York as an artistic capital of the world by his career.
Now, 1998 Richard Tucker Award winner, Patricia Rosette. Patricia Rossette, 1998 Tucker Award winner in L'Altra Notte in Fondo al Mare from Boito's Mephistopheles. Now again, Richard Leitch, Pourquoi me réveiller from Massenet's Werther. Richard Leitch for the heartrending Pourquoi me réveiller from Werther. Next, Maureen O'Flynn will offer Verdi's celebrated aria Caro Nome from Rigoletto.
Thank you.
Maureen O'Flynn in Giuseppe Verdi's cherished aria, Caro Nome from Rigoletto. Next will be Dwayne Croft in the poignant O Carlo Ascolta from Verdi's Don Carlo. Artist and Tucker winner Dwayne Croft has just sung the moving O Carlo Ascolta from Don Carlo by Verdi. And next, Dolores Zadzik, another Tucker awardee, Monka Souvra ta voix from Samson and Delilah.
Oh.
Mezzo-soprano Dolores Arget performing the seductive Mon Coeur s'ouvre à ta voix from Samson and Delilah. A duet next with tenor Fabio Armiliato and baritone Dwayne Croft. Dio che nell'alma infondere from Act One of Don Carlo.
Ascolta,
le porte della sire s'abbronciar, qui verranno fitto e la regina
Elisabetta
in franca canto a me lo spirito che vacilla sperelo ancora la stella tua nei cieli brilla uomo
Fabio Amigliato and Wayne Croft have sung the stirring Dio che nell'alma infondere from Don Carlo. Now Maria Gulagina joins us with a tension-filled Vieni Tafretta from Macbeth.
della vittoria io le incontrai, stupito io n'era per le udite cose, quando i nunzi del re mi salutaro sir di caudore. Vaticinio uscito dalle veggenti stesse, che predissero un serto al capo mio. Racchiudi in cor questo segreto. Addio.
Thank you.
With Vieni ta fretta from Verdi's Macbeth. Juan Ponce is next to the intense credo from another Verdi masterpiece, Otello.
Thank you. dopo tanta irrisione, la morte.
Baritone Juan Ponce in the cynical cradle from Verdi's Otello. Now soprano Beatrice Guria Monzon will sing O Mio Fernando from Donizetti's La Favorita.
Amen.
Soprano Beatrice Julia Monson, O Mio Fernando from La Favorita. Now, to end our concert, the celebrated triumphal scene from Verdi's Aida.
Oh!
spectacular triumphal theme from Verdi's Aida. We heard Maria Gulagina, Dolores Zajic, Fabio Armiliato, Juan Pons, Jeffrey Wells, Richard Bernstein, members of the Metropolitan Opera Orchestra and the New York Choral Society, conducted by Leonard Slatkin. This is Peter Ammons.